What's up, YouTube? For those of y'all that want to see what just what do I do inside my barbershop, then I'm going to show you all that I have. Because I know some of y'all like to get your eyebrows done. Just go ahead and let you know. Show y'all something. Get this right here. It's less painful for your eyebrows. I don't know about all the wax and stuff. I mean, not like I can't do it, but you have to buy the wax machine and all of that before you can do that. But after you do that, you'll be, you know, then, yeah. So to keep it simple, I got my coat. Okay, before I talk any further, the reason I got my coat on, because it's cold back here. And the reason it's cold back here is because someone keeps taking my insulation from under my house. So, yeah, that's why I got my coat on. Whew. So, what I was saying was, I got this right here. In case anybody want to get their eyebrows did. And let you know, if your eyebrows, if you ain't got nothing on your eyebrows, if you got like little eyebrows like that, I'm not doing your eyebrows. Because you ain't got nothing up there. You ain't got nothing up there for me to be doing. So, we known to get have some eyebrows to be worked with. I mean, I'm gonna just be honest with you. I'm not gonna be the dummy. And you coming to me with eyebrows like this and you ain't hardly got nothing up there and you got a pencil liner and all that. Can't work with that. So me eyebrows did and you look like you're about to go, what you call it? I don't know what you want to call it, but you ain't going to get it from me. I'm sorry. I apologize. But that's like scamming and scheming and all that. If I was like, yeah, come on in. Come on in. I do it. And then you know for a fact you ain't got nothing up there. But yet, you want me to do your eyebrows. I'll be lying. So, I'm not the type to do that. You don't have enough up there to do anything, I'm telling you, you ain't got enough up there to do anything. So, I'm like, come back to me when you got hair on here. See, I dare let nobody touch mine. Because, hey, then everybody don't know what they're doing. And plus, that's more money at you. That's more money because, only depends on what you get. You're getting waxed, oh, you're gonna really pay for it. But this right here is simple. I didn't take it out of the pack. I haven't took it out of the pack yet. I won't be taking it out of the pack until until I get me clientele base to. But right now, I had some people that asked me to do their eyebrows. And I told them no because they ain't had hardly nothing up there to do. So, that being said, you know, be honest with you. And then next is, I've had it. Now, I've seen some people where they go and they give kitchen sponge or bathroom sponge and they put holes in it and they do their hair, but then after they finish they got hair stuck all in the sponge and If you want to get a sponge, get the right sponge. Get the right, if you want your hair right, if you want it to look right, then get the right thing. Don't get the kitchen sponge and all of that. No. Don't get them because it's not. And to like you're saving money. You're not saving money. I mean, you're still spending money. Saving money. Saving a book. Really? So, really, if you want it right, if you want it tight, you want it right, then you get you one of these buns. But, yeah, I got this for those that want the naughty look. And this right here is the switching goat that is the, this is the stuff that goes in your hair. And then you take the sponge. After you rub it in, you take the sponge. That's what this is. You know, you're not going to save no money by buying your sponge, all these sponges, then putting your own holes in it. And then it's looking nasty, dirty, and you know, just, it's just our place. I don't deal with that. But yeah. And in order for me to do roller sets, it had to be I have to have the dryer. I can't get the dryer. Don't get me wrong. I can't get the dryer. I'm not making no excuses on why I can't get the dryer and all that. I can't get the dryer. I haven't thought about the dryer. But now that I know, for those that want a roller set, I'm depends on the size roller you need. So, right now, I just got the normal size roller, size roller set. That's the I've been had this stuff. I just haven't had no one to come to me, ask me anything. But anyway, and yeah. So, don't worry, I got them. This is very important for you to have one of these. All barbershops need to have one of these. Regardless what where you're at, you need to have one. You need to have this. This is what you need to have. It's a big plus to have this. But this is where you put your implements, your like combs and stuff. For like after you finish doing the cutting hair and stuff, you put them in there, let them sit and but as soon as they touch it, as soon as they come, it automatically start working in. So you really, you know, some leave it overnight. Some leave the implements in there overnight. And what have you. And that's the best thing you need. I have one of these. And you got to keep it clean. See, I keep mine clean. All times, I keep mine clean. After I finish with a person, how many people I have, three. After I finish with three, and after they leave, I'm cleaning up and everything, I take it, I wash it up. I wash it and scalp. So, that's another best thing to have. For those that want their beard did, this is I had it in a container. But where's my container? I have no idea. See, somebody took it out. But this is what, you know, what it means. That's what it is. And I got my water bottle. But those of y'all, I'm showing you what I have to let y'all know. I do have my stuff. I have it, and I have everything I need. Then afterwards, after you finish your haircut, yeah, I have this. Yes, I do. And for those of y'all, like for I said, for the naughty look, and what have for those of y'all have like dreads, if your scalp is itching, this is the best thing to get. It's right here. It works on mine. I don't know, but it works on mine. Works on my scalp, and it feels good too. I mean, it has no more itch, cool scalp. This is what you want. I have the waxing, lock firm wax, but I don't like the wax. It gets on your pillow and stuff to be. So I have a gel. I have a gel. I also have a powder. I also have a tonic powder right here. Just been out for a long, long time, ever since I was a child. The thing, this been out for a long time. And for those that needs spray, those that need their, you know, for those that's bald, need some, you know, not bald, not really bald, but those that's like missing, messed up hairline, I can, yeah, so. Yeah, and I always have you some this for your hands. This right here I have for anti-bump lotion. It works very well. Smell very good. Yeah. It's got the menthol. Yeah. It has the menthol, I think it is. Inside here it smells like anything. But now it's just a shave and aftershave lotion. So that's what this is. I also have this. So you see I have two. I bought this. I tried this out and I tried this and it helps very, it's very, it works. It works very well. Very well. It works. And I have also the Bully. It's called Bully Beard and Shave Oil from Fahim Alexander, Philly. He's the guy in Philadelphia that does. He's the barber, professional barber that does. Very good work, and he makes his own beard and shave oil, as you can see, and you don't have to have a whole lot, just a little bit, just take it out, and, oh, and she has the, okay, this stuff. Number. Okay. See. Stuff works. I tried it one time on someone, and they say they like the stuff. So, yeah, very much so. This stuff works. And I've got some. You can go to the. Excuse me, to the beauty supply store and get this. This, you can go to the beauty supply store and you can get this and cost like $8. Black castor oil, mango, papaya, it revives hair and skin, helps restore moisture, grateful for massages, hot oil treatment, natural ingredients. Yeah. The tomato, mango, and lime. I think I bought like 3 or 4 of them. Also got Fahim's and Alexander Splash Toner Extracted Bump Control. So do you know someone that has bad bump around there? Put some of this on it. That's all you need. Some of this, just a whole lot. Those of y'all that like dry shampoo. Dry shampoo. This is the stuff right here is good. Spray and go more lightly. And yeah, this is what you use. Now, I had used it on many school, when I was in barber school. Let me put this right here. When I was in barber school, I used a lot of it. So I know it works. I know when something works. When something works, I rebuy it. So I try it out. But this right here, it's been out a long, long time. As I say, it has the powder, and this powder is like when you finish with the hands on you, you take this, and yeah, on off of them, you know what I'm saying, and keep it for itching. This right here, hair tonic, it's for like when a person has scalp disorder. You can put it up there. Like the dandruff, the big flake dandruff that you put in there, all you gotta do is brush it. Get it on off there. This right here, it's good for you. 40 minutes, it's good for them. So, yeah, we'll put this back down here. So, yeah, and y'all have it. Now, if you nick somebody or cut somebody, if you nick somebody or cut somebody, this is what I use. I don't cut nobody. I don't even nick. That's how I don't say, how good I am and all of that. I'm not doing a whole lot. But this is like powder, a knit powder, this knit safe. And what it does, it's like peroxide. That's all it is, like peroxide. Only it's in the powder form. This right here, if you lick somebody, you put it out there, it heals it. It sews it up. Sew it up. My bad. It heals it up right in there. It closes in so that you won't get no infections and nothing like that. But this right here been out a long time also. I have for a few of these. And I gotta get some more. I don't know where mine is. I'm telling the truth. I might have got it in the bag. But, you know. I'm gonna see where they're at. But, yeah. There y'all have it. And yeah, to verify if I really went to school, I did. You know, My bag's right here. And my bag's right here. Yep. So there you have it. And I got the shampoo. Dove shampoo and but this is also good shampoo. Not gonna go into shampoo and all that. I got some hairspray, some oil sheen and stuff like that. Sheen spray and all that. So, and I also got the important thing to have is when you're doing cutting hair, you need to have some gloves. This right here. Yeah. I got it small because I didn't think I needed a medium. I should have got a medium. For now, I just get medium. But right now, I'm going to use these for right now. So, yeah. There you go. There y'all have it. I'm going to head on off of here. Anything else? I didn't show y'all. Hold on. The gel I was telling y'all about. This is the gel. This is good gel at the Dreadlock Tropical Titan Gel. This is good. So, haven't tried it yet. I'm going to try it on mine. Next time I go get ready to get my dreads done, I'm going to get re-dreaded. I'm going to try it on mine. And I'm going to go from there to let y'all know how it go. How do I like it? I think I don't like it because it's a gel. It's a gel. It's not wax. I don't like wax. Some people like wax. Those that fair wax, I don't pump it. I just keep it moving. You know, I just, like, if they want wax, I give them the wax. Not well, you know, but, yeah. That been done, said and done. Said, I'm going to get on off here, y'all. I'm going to show y'all that, a little something, but, yeah. That's about, oh, one other thing. Let me show y'all this, because I don't think nobody knows that I have a warmer. This is towel warmer. I have a towel warmer, I do. I have a towel warmer. For those of y'all that like the beard or whatever, you know, for your facial, for the whatnot. You put the towels in there and warm it up and whatnot, what have you. It works. It get hot too. I mean, this thing get hot. So, yeah. Do have a towel warmer. What have you. Yeah. So, I think that's about it. So, go ahead and end that video off right here. Make sure you subscribe. Turn on your notification and ring that bell. If you want, leave a comment about me, about this, or if you can think, if you want me to use a certain thing, just let me know and I'll buy it. You know, yeah, but yeah, so that's it. Hope you liked the video, and yeah, enjoy the next video.